An Indonesian movie star has been fined after a stunt went wrong in a Perth shopping centre. Matua Nainggolan, whose screen name is Darby Romero, was shooting a movie called Love in Perth when he lost control of a car, almost hitting a group of shoppers.
No one wants to be in custody, sure of that.
Especially in a foreign country.
Yes.
After spending his 20th birthday in custody, Romero pleaded guilty to a charge of dangerous driving and was fined.